Hi and welcome to the short tutorials. In this video I will show you how to search any filter on the Instagram. So if you want to search for filters on the Instagram, you can watch this video till the end and you have to follow the same procedure. And if this video really helps you out, do subscribe to my channel. So first of all, you have to open your Instagram mobile application and you have to log into your account. Once you will log into your account, you have to click on the your story on the left top, click on it. Once you will here you will see different filters are appear here. So you have to swipe to the left this filter and you have to go to the last and you have to search for this browser icon. So tap on it. So this is the effect gallery. You can search and save any filter from here, any like Squid Game and other. So this is the procedure. Hope this video will helpful for you. If you have any question, you can ask me in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.